Sector of fire confirmed, 47. Operation is live.